So we got pulled over. I don't know why, but
they didn't like my Disney music.
Excited for this vlog. Today we're going to Sebring, the town I was raised in. I was born in New York, but I was raised in Sebring. It's like an hour away from here. It's a little small town, but all my best friends are there. I'm excited to see all my best friends, and yeah, I get to use them for content. So on the drive there, I'm sorry I'm not gonna do carpool karaoke, but I'm just gonna do a little cool cinematic. So go.
Trip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie can make.
Alright, we're in Sebring now. I stopped by Starbucks while I wait for my friends to like stop being busy and give me some friendship time. So my friends are probably gonna pop up periodically through the video. So let's see who the first dumbass is.
Holy shit.
This is what keeps us from our friendship time, J-Ro.
Look at this beautiful setup now. He got even the light. You guys should go watch him on Twitch. Look, he got to even webcam right here. He's a professional Twitch streamer. Hey.
He's so sexy. Hey yo mom, let me get your number. Hey yo. We said who?
Fucking
bro. Bro, them fucking pants are way too high. You really have that. That really didn't.
That's a hold it, you idiot.
What up, y'all? It's the J-Word here, man. I just wanted
his YouTube would be right above his head.
Hey, I just wanted to be
my Twitch is right here too.
You know, it's my boy Juan started vlogging, y'all.
Yeah.
I need all y'all to support him for real, because if y'all don't support him.
Yo!
Step on it.
Oh, for real?
Oh, he's like, oh, for real?
Step on it, bro.
That shit goes into your garage?
All the way.
This is your new whip, huh? Yeah, this is the only place that.
If you live in Florida, go to Twisty Tweet.
You're not gonna shout out Twisty Tweet. This is not an ad.
This isn't sponsored.
This is not sponsored by fucking Twisty Tweet.
But if
y'all
do see this.
And the next.
Try me, bitch.
No, Carlos, stop. All right, so now we're gonna go watch Venom. All right, guys, let's go in. This is our theater, out of order.
How was it, bro? Yeah.
Bro, y'all got it, bro. If y'all don't go see Venom, you're.
It was alright.
Keys.
Nah, it was alright.
Yeah, whatever.
So we got pulled over. I don't know why, but hey, thumbnail. We made it out. We fine. We good. Yeah, we good. We alright. What? I don't know, bro. They thought I'm dangerous, cuz.
Alright, so let's just explain what happened. So we're driving right out. We just got out of the movie and we're driving. And as soon as we get out of the thing, I see fucking cop lights. So I'm like, oh, maybe they're trying to get around me. So let me pull to the right. They stay behind me. So I'm like, oh, yeah, I'm getting pulled over. So I pull over and he gets out. He said, do you know why I'm pulling you over? I said, no. He's like, your tail lights weren't on. He checks it, they're on. Like, I'm like, okay, whatever. So he checks all our IDs and everything. I got to take snaps and everything, get the thumbnail, you know, get all the video. And then he comes back and he says, oh, I'm just gonna give you a written warning, whatever. This is where you're a fucking idiot.
Hey guys.
Do you know the Fourth Amendment? What's the Fourth Amendment?
I don't fucking know.
No illegal searches either. Let's reenact this. Hey, is there anything illegal in your car that I should know about? I say no. He says, do you mind if I check?
Oh, Ernesto, absolutely,
Ernesto, yes. Ernesto says, absolutely. Before I'm the driver. I'm the fucking driver.
This is his car.
Like,
I had good faith in you, man.
He says, absolutely. I'm like, fuck. All right, sure. So we get out of the car, and then we're talking to the other cop about Venom. We're talking to the other cop about the movie. He's like, great, I want to see that, whatever. And then he lets us go. So that's what happened. Hey, I just met you, and this
is crazy, but here's my number. Wait, my YouTube channel, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, that's in bro. I'm playing in Walmart. I'm famous. I made it. Imagine, like, my YouTube video playing on all those TVs.
Or we put it in the back, and then we put it.
Oh, shit. Oh, I thought you were.
What time is it, dude?
Oh, it's like 1:30.
1:30?
About 1:30, dude.
We're in Walmart at 1:30, bro. That's oh, hey, Carlos. Hey, Anthony. Nah, I was just walking down this. What the?
I don't want to go. I like this place.
Looks like we're ending the night with a little sleepover. We're watching Big Mouth Season 2. Good night, guys.
I had a great time visiting my hometown and all my friends. I'll probably be coming back soon for parties and stuff, so the vlogs will be more fun. It was just a chill weekend with all my friends. Went to go see a movie, got pulled over. Let me know if you enjoyed the video, which friends were your favorite, or who you'd like to see more in the vlogs. I hate doing outros because they're so fucking cringy, so goodbye. Cocaine in the back, hard liquor to the right. Don't really drink, but shit, I might. This the type of shit I like. Everyone just living life. Living life like this is dangerous. And it really ain't just the famous. Everybody from the young to the old.